And he'll throw this one away. I don't think he's out of the pocket, no. Here comes the flag.
We saw it, too. Nobody in the vicinity of that throw, and that earns him the penalty.
Yeah, you've got to at least get it close enough to one of your own guys in order to dodge the penalty.
So now it's third and long, because remember, they also lose a down on the grounding call. Herbert going to throw. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And he's across for the touchdown, and it's likely.